and Big Show would be down and out, and then Cody Rhodes with handcuffs in tow would render Big Show defenseless and helpless, handcuffing his arms around the ropes, and then he would tee off, boom, to the side of the head of Big Show. Cody Rhodes a la Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah, Cody Rhodes taking advantage of a prone Big Show here, just rights and lefts to the side of the head of the giant. The Big Show absolutely defenseless. Look at the face of the Big Show right there as Cody Rhodes is up this one.
Excuse me, Cody. I'm sorry, just a moment of your time. I'd like to get your thoughts on what happened this past Monday night on Raw between you and the Big Show.
I've enjoyed showing Big Show's embarrassing WrestleMania clips. It reminds people what Big Show does on the grandest stage of them all. Chokes. And I enjoyed embarrassing him by beating him about the head and the face this past Monday, and he couldn't do a thing about it. But the biggest embarrassment is coming at WrestleMania, April Fool's Day, April 1st, when the biggest fool in all of the WWE loses to me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a plane to catch.
Wow, talking about it, dude.